Number 3 out of Kill Michael, Mississippi, the back with Forestry Service, Barry Wright. On row number 4, the 84 car. It's going to be the 84H car. Sam Halstead, the Illinois driver. On the outside, Joe Mike in the 4, Mayfield, Kentucky. Here they come. Caution light is out there in the box. He's on the gas, and here they come down the front side. It'll be Riley Hickman taking them into turn number 1 in the lead. Here they come. Look at 760 McDuffie trying to get on the inside of the 117 car, Jake Teague, and he's got it down into turn number 3. Side by side again off of turn number 4. It's going to be Hickman and Jake Teague, Jimbo McDuffie, Neil Maggett, Randall Beck with Billy Flanagan, your top 6 cars as they run right now. And Hickman, the hustler out front in the R1 car. McDuffie into the second spot now for turn number 4. Here comes Jake Teague. McDuffie had it as a strike. Top 3 cars will advance to the main event here tomorrow night. Looks like McDuffie has got second. Teague beside him. Let's see who's at the stripe. It's Jake Teague. Riley Hickman still out front by about 10 car lengths. And here goes McDuffie off of turn number 2 back to the second spot. Jake Teague around the outside of McDuffie off of turn number 4. And it's going to be Jake Teague at the stripe. McDuffie, Neil Maggett in 4th. Billy Flanagan, Randall Beck with Sam Halstead, Chambers, McGill, Barry Bryant Marsh. And the race for that second spot goes on between Jake Teague and Jimbo McDuffie. Oliver Springs, Tennessee driver Jake Teague, Meridian, Mississippi's Jimbo McDuffie, and the hustler Riley Hickman. He's checking out on the field. Off of turn number 4, he comes down the front side by a straightaway. Jake Teague, Jimbo McDuffie, that's where the race is at. Top 3 cars transfer. Neil Baggett in the outside looking in right now in the 1M car. Billy Flanagan. Here comes the 284 cars of Randall Beckwith and Sam Halstead. Side by side is Beckwith off of turn number 4. Bryant Marsh trying to make a move up through the field of cars as he started on the rear. Current Mississippi driver Bryant Marsh on the move in the 1 car. Your 2016 Sunoco Race Fuel Rookie of the Year. Here he comes. 2 laps to go, 8 complete. It's going to be the hustler, Riley Hickman. He'll get the white flag. Jake Teague in the 117 car and Jimbo McDuffie, your top 3 cars. Hickman takes the checkered flag. Jake Teague transfers. Jimbo McDuffie transfers. R1 car. That's how they started. That's how they finish. He'll start on the 4th row inside. Shelby Sheet in the 4 car, G4 car. He'll start 4th row outside. Cody Gentry in the 115. Jeremy Bishop in the 33. Jamie Smith in the 22. That's the field. Let's go. Heat number 3, 4, 5. Let's line them up. And off of turn number 2, it's going to be W. Evan Ellis to the lead down the back straightaway. Here comes Nick Thrash battling back up to the second spot. But Double E's got it. Evan Ellis out front down the backside. Nick Thrash, Hunter Carroll, your top 3. Josh Baines on the outside looking in. Here comes the dice man, Justin McCree around the bottom. Eric Hickerson in the 98 car, the Linden, Tennessee driver. And Evan Ellis now begins to put space between him and the second place car. Here they come. Fire on up in here. Evan Ellis out front. Nick Thrash, Hunter Carroll. Your top 3 cars as they run right now.
Tyler,
Phil,
see if
the heat of the
air.
Vanellis is checking out on the field down the backside. Nick Thrash, Hunter Carroll, your top three, they'll transfer. Josh Baines on the outside looking in right now in the Ford J car. Here comes Eric Hickerson, Justin McCree. Seven laps are complete, three laps to go. Double E. Evan Ellis. Nick Thrash. Hunter Carroll, Josh Baines. Two to go this time by. Has been displayed to your leader, Evan Ellis. He'll come to the checkered flag this time. Double E wins it. Nick Thrash transfers. And Hunter Carroll, they'll go to the big show here tomorrow night. Double E, Evan Ellis, your winner. He'll start third tomorrow night. Trigger happy there, pulled it, triggered just a little bit too quick. But three more cars will transfer. We'll start 26 cars here tomorrow night. They're in the box, they're on the gas, and here they come, down the front straightaway. Yeah. And here comes Michael Laurel down the bottom. Keep your eye on the four car. Here comes Sid Scarborough and Scott Detwilder on the outside, the 233 cars. Chase Edge out front, 14-year-old Peyton Freeman holding his own. But here comes Michael Arnold, Mr. Excitement. In the four car, Detwilder around the top. The showstopper has moved up to second. But Detwilder right on the bump of the four car. The Vosburgh Vandals got that second spot down the back straightaway they head. Chase Edge out front, side by side. Arnold around the bottom, Detwilder around the top. Who's it gonna be at the flag stand? It's Scott Detwilder. Michael Arnold in the four car. Eric Cooley. Mm-hmm. Lafayette, Alabama's Chase Edge out front. Scott Detwilder second. Michael Arnold third. Here comes Eric Cooley, the 72 car, the Steels Dive sponsor car. Up against the wall, Michael Arnold has dropped back into the fourth spot. But here he comes around the bottom. Michael Arnold trying to fight for a transfer spot there with Eric Cooley. Looks like Chase Edge and Scott Detwilder out by themselves. They're side by side, but it's going to be Eric Cooley at the strike. Detwilder now gets a run on Chase Edge down the back straightaway. Jeremy Shaw on the move. Look at the one car. Jeremy Shaw trying to make some action happen out on the racetrack as well. Caution. Caution on the speedway for the 00 car of Saraland, Alabama's Monty Skinner. Monty Skinner has parked it up by the concrete down in turn three and four. Chase Edge will fire him up in turn four. Here they come. Back on the gas. The green's in the air, and we're back underway. Here comes Eric Cooley looking to the inside of Chase Edge down in turn number one. And Chase Edge battles back down the back straightaway. Eric Cooley. And Chase Edge goes to the inside of Cooley down in turn one. Momentum looks like it's for the 72 car Cooley. Around the top, Detwilder jumps to the top as well. White flag in the air. Who's it gonna be? Chase Edge, Eric Cooley battling it out. Cooley had him at the strike.
Top four.
Here they come, the checkered flag. Who's gonna win it? Eric Cooley. Chase Edge, Michael Arnold, and Scott Detwilder. Having a little little trouble there on the front straightaway.
What you gonna do about it?
That's just gonna ask you what you think when you get the check. He did funny.
I didn't know, but I can't do nothing about it. Ain't nothing you can do about stuff like that. Spring, Texas, Chris Brown sets the pace. Here they come to the cones. They're in the box. They're on the gas, and we're up to the green flag in the air. Here they come down the front side. Chris Brown and Corey Hedgecock out front. Chris Brown works the bottom, Hedgecock around the top. Here they come to the stand, to the flag stand is Hedgecock. Some arcing and sparking off the Prix car. Todd Robinson. Cleo Frost in the C20 car. Corey Hedgecock out front. Chris Brown. Cleo Frost, your transfer cars right now, but here comes the Prix car, Todd Robinson. He's got the third and final transfer spot now as they work their way through three and four. Hedgecock out front, Chris Brown right there behind him in the Scott Blomquist chassis car. The rocket car of Corey Hedgecock out front. Hedgecock still out front, six laps complete, four laps to go. Now he's at the top. Corey Hedgecock out front, Chris Brown. And Todd Robinson, your three transfer cars right now. Two laps to go for your leaders. Eight complete, two laps to go. Hedgecock out front, Chris Brown, Todd Robinson, Cliff Ross. Your top four, here they come. White flag up for Hedgecock and Brown. Here comes Robinson and Ross. Hedgecock wins it. Chris Brown, Todd Robinson, transfer. 23 of Corey Hedgecock, the 21 of Chris Brown, and the three car of Todd Robinson has raced their way to the big show here. The Houston Specialty Products Black Diamond race car. Row number four inside the 17 car, the Raging Rebel, David Brazil. He's out of Four Corners, Mississippi. And the young driver, Colton Horner, out of Hockley, Texas, in the 56 car. They're in the box, the green flag's in the air, and here they come. Cody Ratcliffe. Steve Bryan, DJ Brassfield. Remaining cars in this heat, and it's gonna be Tyler Burgess out front, Chase Washington, Marcus Minga, your top three car. Washington dives to the inside of Burgess down the back straightaway. He'll have the lead. He'll go back to the top of the racetrack. Here they come. It's Chase Washington, Tyler Burgess, three wide for third. Who's gonna have it? Michael Blunt had it. Marcus Minga and Robbie Starnes battling for that third and final transfer spot down the back straightaway. They hit Washington, Burgess. Now who's going to have it this time? Michael Blunt, Robbie Starnes, Marcus Minga. Three wide. Here comes Starnes looking to the inside of Blunt. Blunt will go to the top. Starnes around the bottom. Robbie Starnes will have the final transfer spot this time by. Chase Washington putting distance between him and Tyler Burgess. Robbie Starnes, the Texan out of Baytown, Texas, now rides in the third and final transfer spot. He's got four cars right behind him. Here comes Michael Blunt, Marcus Minga, David Brazil. Colton Horner, the young driver out of Hockley, Texas. But there goes your transfer cars right there with six laps complete, four to go. Washington out front. Tyler Burgess. Robbie Starnes. Michael Blunt. Starnes working right around the hub of the racetrack. Blunt around the top. Here comes David Brazil in the 17 car. Washington up by the concrete with two to go this time by. Tyler Burgess, Robbie Starnes. Now David Brazil has broken to the top five. He's in the fourth spot on the outside looking in with one lap to go for Chase Washington. Tyler Burgess, Robbie Starnes, three wide for fourth. Here comes Kelly Sharrock. Washington wins it in the 38-7. Tyler Burgess in the two car and Robbie Starnes in the 77 has transferred. They'll need the 38 car of the scales. Tyler Burgess in the two car, Robbie Starnes in the 77. And David Brazil in the four car. They must head to the scales to be cleared. Super late model cars, line them up. If you want some hot laps, street stock, start getting your cars ready. And here they come. They'll come to the two lime green cones there in turn number four. That's the box. They're in the box, they're on the gas, and here they come. Down the front side they go. Chris Kratzer, and Grant Harrison takes the lead in the 1G car, the G1 car down the back straightaway.
Good job.
Miss Grant Harrison, the 1G car.
Garrison, like Joe Garrison.
Grant Garrison there. Walton, Kentucky driver out front, the Darrell Lanigan Motorsports car. Chris Kratzer, the 55 car. And it looks like Stephen Jones in the 3 car. Your top 3 cars as they run right now. Halfway home, five complete, five to go.
This one here is messed up. I can't get off the main street. That means it's group six between the cars, thing. None of these cars are in group six. I got you.
Grant Garrison, your leader in the 1G car. Chris Kratzer in the 55, Ricky Wagner in the 00 car. White flag to your leader, Garrison, Kratzer, and Wagner. Kenneth Montiel trying to make contact with your leader. Checker flag, it goes to Garrison, Grant Garrison. Chris Kratzer in the 55. Ricky Wagner in the 3 car. They'll transfer to the main event here. Stephen Jones, Kyle Shaw, Chad Thrash, Jason Britton, Bronson Berry, Christopher Schwab, Kenneth Montiel, Jesse McNorton. And there is 8. Give a shot to make it into the $10,000 to win race here tonight. 15 laps of distance, only the top 2 cars get to go to the big show. So the rest of them will load their cars up and head to the house. Neil Baggett and Cliff Ross set the pace as they roll up to the starting box here. They're in the box, they're on the gas, and the green flag waves in the air. Here they come. 3 wide in the turn, number 1 as they go off. Neil Baggett will have it. Cliff Ross has to back up. Here comes Flanagan in the 79 car. And look out for the 57 car of Josh Atkins. Here he comes. Picklesmeyer in the 1 car. He said, Picklesmeyer, he may have something for him as well. Squirt in the 1 car. 3 wide for the lead at the flag stand. It's Baggett. Cliff Ross. Andy Picklesmeyer, 3 wide again down the backside, but Baggett's got it. Here they come side by side for second. 10,000 to win, winner right there out of Milton, Florida. He won it at Milton, Florida the other week. Boardwalk, Tennessee driver has made his way up to the second spot. He's chasing the 1M car, the high roller car of Neil Baggett. Here they come. Off of turn number 4, it's going to be Baggett and Picklesmeyer. Ross slides up and opens the door for Josh Atkins in the 57 car. And Picklesmeyer putting pressure on your leader, Neil Baggett, now as they come under the flag stand. It's still Baggett. Picklesmeyer, your first 2 cars, the transfer cars, top 3 across the scales, and that's going to be Josh Atkins, the Talladega, Alabama driver in the 57. Six laps are complete, 9 laps to go. Here they come for lap number 7. We'll be halfway home next time by. Neil Baggett has led it from flag to flag so far. But Picklesmeyer, he's right there with him. Josh Atkins in the 3rd spot. Billy Flanagan Jr. in 4th. Cliff Ross, your top 5. There's the halfway sticks in the air right now. Maggie's still out front. Picklesmeyer. Josh Atkins trying to make a move on the number 1 car. Young driver out of Talladega, Alabama. And Picklesmeyer right on the bumper, right on the sheet metal of Baggett here in turn number 1. Going up to the inside. Baggett closes the door around the bottom here in turn number 4. To be the lap traffic of Chambers McGilmer here. Lap number 12 coming up, 3 to go. Watch Josh Atkins, he's going to take that 57 to the top side here. See if he can make up some ground down the backside through turn 3 and 4. Atkins right up there around the concrete. 2 to go for Baggett this time by. Will lap traffic be a factor for these 2 cars? They will transfer, only 2 make it. Baggett protecting that bottom of that racetrack right now in the 1M car. Here comes Josh Atkins in the bottom. White flag in the air. One more time around for Neil Baggett, but watch Josh Atkins. Josh Atkins is not giving up yet with 1 lap to go. He's got Andy Picklesmeyer in his sights. Checkered flag waving in the air for Neil Baggett to win it. He'll transfer. Andy Picklesmeyer, he'll transfer. So that's your 2 transfers out of BMA number 1.
top two cars go to the main event. Josh Baines, the young driver, the veteran out beside of him, the raging rebel, David Brazil. Here they come, looking for the starting box. They're in the box, they own the gas, and here they come down the front side. Looking to the inside, Eric Henderson. No stranger, Justin McCray kind of sliding up the racetrack there a little bit. We've got trouble back here on the turn two. The 115 is slowed. Caution on the speedway for debris. Looks like the 115 car having problems. Cody Gentry. Baines in Brazil one more time. Here they come. They're on the gas again, and we're back under the green flag here. Side by side, Brazil slides up, opens the door for Eric Hickerson. Can he hold on? Eric Hickerson, right now, your second place car as he comes to the flag stand. Kelly Sharrock in the three car. He's making up ground as well, but only two cars. Only two cars transfer. Two cars will transfer. Josh Baines out front, Eric Hickerson. Your second place car, David Brazil. And Kelly Sharrock. Justin McCree, your top five. Baines by half a straightaway over Eric Hickerson. Still Baines and Henderson, new transfer cars. Marcus Minger trying to get around the 62 car. Zach Jenkins, Marcus runs in the sixth spot. The XR1 Rocket car, three wide for that sixth spot, but Minger's got it. Your leader now, half a straightaway ahead of your second place car, Eric Henderson. Four-tenths quicker than your second-place car right now. And Josh Baines almost to the rear of the field for the lap traffic. The seven complete. Eight laps to go. Seven complete. Eight laps to go. Seven laps to go now, eight are in the books. Josh Baines down the lap traffic. They put Tony Ratcliffe for a lap down. Looking to the 99 car, DJ Brassfield. As Brassfield moves, race director Adam Stewart says, let's go guys, the leader's coming. 22 Jamie Smith will be your next victim. Baines takes it to the top side, this time getting a run down the back straightaway to get around the 22 car of Jamie Smith. Smith holding his line around the bottom. He'll go a lap down as well. A 62 car. Yeah. Here they come. Your leader, Josh Baines. Eric Henderson. Now David Brazil into the second spot, the 17 car. Battle for the second spot between Brazil working the lap traffic a little bit better than Eric Hickerson did. And he's got the spot with two laps to go. The 17 now pulls away from the 98 car of Eric Hickerson. Linden, Tennessee driver, Four Corners, Mississippi driver. Brazil to the top with the white flag waving. Hickerson has got around the lap car. Now he's in pursuit of the 17 of Brazil. The 22 of Jamie Smith, a lap car, may be a factor here as your second and third place car work around the bottom of the checkered flag. Here they come. Can Brazil hold on? He will do it by about two car lengths. Four J car, Josh Baines. 24 cars will race their way in. There'll be two provisionals from NeSmith Racing.
He's already got that right.
Marcus Mingo will get the first provisional here tonight in the 19 car. We'll have to see what the rest of the field does. We got one in here that's eligible. In the box, they're on the gas. Here comes Scott Deltwiler. Jeremy Shaw jumps to the second spot right off the bat. Chad Thrash working around the top in the Rocket chassis car. Caution, caution on the speedway. Hunter Lewis has turned the T. Lewis Construction number 7. Joey Mullinex, Jesse McNorton. They're in the box, they're back on the gas, and here they come. Jeremy Shaw looking to the inside, looks like of the 33 car of Scott Deltwiler. They're three wide. Contact between Chad Thrash, looks like, and Peyton Freeman, but this still no harm, no foul. We're still green. Only two cars make it. Deltwiler and Shaw right now in the transfer spots, but here comes the rocket chassis of Chad Thrash. The structural steel, Miller Lite sponsored car. Checking out on the field right now, about a half a straightaway ahead of the one car Shaw. Chad Thrash, Peyton Freeman, your top four. Steven Jones, he's being chased by the 15 car. Jason Britton, and he gets the spot from the 10 car of Steven Jones. Deltwiler out on a Saturday afternoon ride here in the 33 Capital race car. Unless something breaks on that car, six laps are complete. Sticks in the air as Jeremy Shaw being chased by the 1C car, Chad Thrash. Ten car of Steven Jones has went pit side. Shaw runs in the second spot. He'll transfer if it remains the same. But two laps to go, sticks are in the air. White flag in the air for Scott Deltwiler. Jeremy Shaw, Chad Thrash, Paxton Freeman, Jason Britton, Joey Mullinex. The checkered flag in the air for your winner, Scott Deltwiler. Jeremy Shaw transfers.
It's from Walnut, Mississippi. It's at Todd Robinson.
Front straightaway, stand on your feet and wave to these guys as they give you the four wide salute. It's to you, the fans in the stands. They'll wave back to you. All you got to do is wave to them. They'll thank you for coming and being with them. There they go. You'll see them waving back to you. The hands are out of the cars. And it's for you, the fans. I appreciate you coming and spending your hard-earned money to watch them race here this weekend. Back straight away, they're coming your way. If you're in your vehicles, cut your lights on, blink your lights, and blow your horns, because they're coming your way. There they come. Wave at them, drivers. They're in their cars, but they got their lights on. They'll blow their horns. There they go. They recognize you. What about in the middle of the track back there? Y'all got any lights? Now they're waving to them. They're outside their vehicles. There they go. It's for you, the fans in the stands and around the racetrack.
All right.
And that's for you, the fans. They're fixing to bust them back out.
That's your start box. Get the one-to-go signal here this time.
And there they go. One-to-go signal to Riley Hickman and Evan Ellis.
100 laps. 100 laps. Long race. Let's race smart. Get some laps in. Get the tape a little bit. Got a long way to go. Let's race smart. Good luck. Thank you all for coming. R1, set me a good pace. Fire inside the box. Here we go. Good luck.
And there they go. They'll bunch them up nose to tail down the back straightaway. And they roll to the starting box. The two-time starting box are in the box, and we're green. Green, green, green down the front side in the turn number one. It's going to be Riley Hickman, the hustler, down the back straightaway. Eric Cooley, Evan Ellis, Chase Washington, Corey Hedgecock. And here comes Grant Garrison. Out to about a four-car length lead here off of turn number four. Down the straightaway into turn number one. Still Riley Hickman, Eric Cooley, Evan Ellis. Here comes Chase Washington. He's looking to the inside of the 73 car, Ellis. Changing lanes, getting ready. They're trying to make them a path. Some of them around the top, but Riley Hickman. Eric Cooley, Chase Washington up to the third spot. Evan Ellis. Corey Hedgecock. As the lead cars come down the front straightaway, it's still Riley Hickman out front. Eric Cooley, Chase Washington. Corey Hedgecock bumped the wall down off the backside, but here he comes. He's got that top side maybe working to his advantage. He's making a move now. It looks like he may be bringing Grant Garrison along with him to Darrell Lanigan Motorsports sponsored car here. The Club 29 car Garrison working the top side along with Hedgecock. Trying to get around the lap car of Ricky Wagner. Lap traffic all in front of your leaders here down in turn number three and four. Eric Cooley, Chase Washington, Corey Hedgecock still in the fourth spot. Wiping the wall with a 23 car. I'm going to work to the inside of Picklesheimer. Josh Baines looks like he'll be your next victim to go a lap down. And here comes Picklesheimer. There's lap cars all around your leader, Riley Hickman. But Eric Cooley about five car lengths behind. May be having problems. He may have a tire down. The 23 of Hedgecock has dropped back into eighth. He'll be further than that this time, though. Well, he dropped back to 10th. He's in 10th.
but he has right side damage, and he's going to spin it out. He gathered it back up. We thought he was gone up in turn number two. Riley Hickman still out front. Oh, we got Corey Hedgecock. Corey Hedgecock did lose it here on the front side. Looks like maybe front end damage. Something may be broken. No, he gathered it up, but he does have sheet metal damage, looks like, on the spoiler of that car. Hedgecock to the pits. Brazil will move to the 14th spot in the 17 car. R1 car out of Ulloa, Tennessee. Here they come. They're in the box. We're green and we're back going racing. Riley Hickman, Eric Cooley, Chase Washington, Jake Teague on the move in the 117 car. But here comes Chase Edge. Grant Garrison right behind him from the field spot. Hickman, Washington, Cooley, Evan Ellis. Showing back up in the fourth spot. Here comes the 73 car of Ellis. Evan Ellis working around the top. Chase Washington up there as well in the 38D7 car. Riley Hickman, Chase Washington now. Eric Cooley, Evan Ellis, Jake Teague, your top five. David Brazil with problems. Caution will come out. Caution on the 17 car of David Brazil.
We're going back to the last lap.
One of the cars pulling in. Brazil has pit side as well. Grant Garrison, Chase Edge. Here they come. Green in the air, and we're back underway. Riley Hickman out front, here comes Chase Washington. Eric Cooley, Evan Ellis, now Grant Garrison, your top five. Scott Dellwilder, Kratzer, Minga, and Michael Arnold. Michael Arnold, he runs in 11th. Kratzer, your 10th place car. Marcus Minga has come from the rear of the field up to the 12th spot in the 19 car. He's got the XR1 rocket car working here tonight. Hickman going to be back in lap traffic here as he goes around the 121 car. Michael Blunt. Racing all back through the field of cars as they're 2 and 3 wide. Here comes Grant Garrison. He'll move up to the 4th spot. Scott Dellwilder, Watch him in the 33 car. He's up to 11. Scott Dewater, man on a move in the 33 car right now. He started 21st here tonight. He's picked up 10 spots. And we're a quarter of the way through. Not many of these drivers are used to these 100-lap shows, so we're going to see how they pan out. Looks like Riley Hickman knows what's going on. He's had it flag to flag so far. Third spot, Grant Garrison in fourth, Evan Ellis. Chase Edge now in sixth. Chris Brown is seventh. Neil back at eighth. Jake Teague back to the ninth spot. Michael Arnold has jumped into the top 10 with the four car. Started 15th, he's up to 10th. And Riley Hickman, lap cars right in front of him. Robbie Starnes, Jimbo McDuffie, and Nick Thrash right in front of your leader. Chase Washington, he'll have to work around the two car of Tyler Burgess. Here they come. Now Washington to get around Burgess. Still about a half a straightaway ahead of the 38 car of Washington. They're stretched out all around the racetrack fighting for positions. Hickman, Washington, Cooley, Garrison, Hayes. Fuel stop will be coming up around lap 50 or 60. Riley Hickman has led it flag to flag. He's still out front in the R1 car. Chase Washington holding on to that second spot. As your leader, he's gaining on your leader. Looks like Washington closing the gap down in turn number three. As Hickman works the bottom, Washington dives in right behind your leader as they try to get through the lap traffic here in turn number one and two. Robbie Starnes around the bottom. Your leader, he'll move up now. Hickman, he comes back down in turn number three and four. Washington, he's going to follow him right around. as they slice and dice for those positions through the lap traffic. Washington closing up on your leader, Hickman. They're in the 38D7. It up and slow down. As Hickman have to change his line a little bit right there through the middle. 19 of Marcus Mingle. Let's see, here they come. It's Hickman and Washington. Maybe Washington might have showed the hand too early. He's going to back up a little bit off the R1 car of Hickman. Split lap cars. Here comes Riley Hickman through around Marcus Minga, trying to get around Minga and Robbie Starnes, and he'll do it down in turn one. Now Chase Washington falling back a little bit. Fixing to be halfway through here, about 50 coming. We've got two cautions, none since lap number 18. They're four wide up in turn number four. It's Neil Baggett, Michael Arnold. JT, now Scott Detweiler, he's got, Michael Arnold. Neil Baggett, Scott Detweiler, all three running together right there for that position. Riley Hickman still out front, he's let it flag to flag. Chase Washington in second. Grant Garrison has moved up into the third spot. He started in the sixth spot. Not much too far progress for Garrison. There comes Riley Hickman around the 121 of Michael Blunt. Chase Washington now being pressured by Grant Garrison, your third place car. The one car. Six laps are complete. Chase Washington still holding on to that second spot. Eric Cooley in third. Now Grant Garrison drops to fourth. Chase Edge, your fifth place car. Devin Ellis, Chris Brown, Neil Baggett, Scott Detweiler, Michael Arnold, your top ten. That's how they run right now. Coming to lap number 60 next time by. 60 laps in the books, 40 to go. Yellow flag will come out for the fuel stop. Man, we've had a heck of a race here since lap 18. Riley Hickman has led every lap. Chase Washington in second. Eric Cooley in third. Grant Garrison, your fourth place car. Chase Edge into the top five. Evan Ellis sixth. Chris Brown in seventh. Neil Baggett in eighth. Scott Detwiler ninth. Michael Arnold, your top 10 cars. Neil Baggett, Scott Detwiler, Michael Arnold, your top 10 cars as they roll back to the green flag. Here they come. They're in the box. We're back underway. Green back under. Riley Hickman out front. Here comes the 38D7 of Chase Washington. Slides up to the top. Eric Cooley. Grant Garrison trying to make a move in the one car, the Darrell Lanigan Motorsports sponsor car. It'll open up. Cooley gets under the 38 of Washington. Riley Hickman out front. Eric Cooley, Chase Washington, Grant Garrison, Chase Edge. Your top five, here they come. Hickman out front. It's Cooley, Washington. Chase Edge looking to the inside of Garrison here in turn one. And Chase Edge pulls beside the one car of Garrison. Down the front side, Cooley. Caution out on the speedway for the 121 car of Michael Blunt has turned it around down in turn number two. Michael Blunt refired the Magnolia Transport sponsored Masters built car. All right, Riley Hickman fires them up in turn four. We're back green flag racing. Hickman, Washington back to the second spot, looks like. Chase Edge in third. Eric Cooley, Grant Garrison, your top five. Cooley making a move around the top, down the back straightaway to the third spot. Here comes downtown Chris Brown. Michael Arnold lays it up by the concrete as well. Here he comes. Neil Baggett, Evan Ellis, and looks like the one car, Grant Garrison, pushing the envelope down in turn number four. He'll get the third spot. Riley Hickman has been all by himself tonight except through lap traffic. Chase Washington. Eric Cooley, Grant Garrison in fourth. Chris Brown has broken into the top five. Downtown Chris Brown might have been saving his tires. See if he's got something for the one car and the 72 car right in front of him. Grant Garrison trying to make a move to the inside of the 72. Here comes Brown. Around the outside for the third spot. They're three wide, but it's going to be Cooley. Chris Brown, Grant Garrison, Scott Detwiler has made his way to the sixth spot. Michael Arnold right behind him. Here they come. It's time to pull the trigger if you got anything left for them, I'm telling you. All right. Caution comes out for the 4J car of Learned Mississippi's Josh Baines. before Jay hits the concrete down in turn number one. Caution back out. Well, race fans, if they've got anything left, they better pull the trigger here. We've got 29 to go. Michael Arnold has moved up to the seventh spot. Grant Garrison, Chris Brown, your top five. Here they come. Riley Hickman mashes the loud pedal, and we're back underway. Green's up. Chase Washington, Eric Cooley battling that second spot. Corey Hedgecock up close to the concrete. Michael Arnold bounced off the wall down the back straightaway. It's Hickman, Washington, Cooley, Chris Brown, Grant Garrison, your top five. Pass downtown, Chris Brown found something. Here comes Chris Brown on the 21. Dale Wilder and Arnold running toward the front. Michael Arnold taking it high, wide, and handsome down in three and four. Hickman, a man on the mission. He's been out front all night long, 75 complete, 25 laps to go in the 100 lap NeSmith Possum Town Grand Prix. Here comes Michael Arnold trying to make a move around Dale Wilder. Dale Wilder right through the center of the racetrack. He'll move up. Michael Arnold right behind him.
The air conditioner ain't working.
Riley Hickman, Chase Washington holding down the second spot. Eric Cooley, Chris Brown, Scott Dale Wilder, and Michael Arnold moving toward the front. Eighty laps complete, 20 laps to go now. Hickman out front. Second spot, and he is. Chase Washington back to third, Chris Brown fourth. Chase Edge has made his way back to fifth, Dale Wilder sixth, Michael Arnold seventh. Corey Hedgecock, Grant Garrison, and Neil Maggot round out your top 10. Sixth place car, seventh place car. Dale Wilder and Arnold still hooked up, ready to go. And Grant Garrison back. He's in eighth. Corey Hedgecock trying to make a move back toward the front. He sits in the ninth spot. Chris Brown trying to pull the trigger in the Scott Blomquist car, headed toward the front of the field. Caution out on the speedway. 87 laps complete. 13 to go. Scott Detweiler has moved into the fifth spot. Chase Edge is sixth. Michael Arnold up to the seventh spot. Back to the green flag here. Pittman, a little trouble off of turn number two. Chase Washington trying to make a move. Here they come. Eric Cooley in the bottom. Washington around the top. Chase Washington will have the second spot. Waller slides up the racetrack there, three wide for fourth as they enter turn number three. Chris Brown, Chase Edge, side by side, but Chris Brown had it. Brett Garrison trying to make a move as well in the one car, the Darrell Lanigan Motorsport sponsored car. Michael Arnold's got to get around the one car. Hickman, 10 to go. 90 complete. Chase Washington, Eric Cooley, Chris Brown, Chase Edge, your top five. Straight away ahead of your second place car, Chase Edge. Now straight away ahead, just about. Eric Cooley still holding on to third. Chris Brown in fourth. Chase Edge trying to work his way up. Grant Garrison, Scott Detweiler, Neil Baggett, and Michael Arnold still battling for positions back through the seventh, eighth, and ninth spot. Five to go. 95 are complete. Still in control. Chase Washington runs in second still. Eric Cooley, Chris Brown, Chase Edge, your top five. Grant Garrison, Scott Detweiler, Neil Baggett, Michael Arnold, Evan Ellis, your top 10. Two laps to go. This time by, 98 laps are complete. White flag will be coming to Riley Hickman. There's your leader. Chase Washington in second. Eric Cooley, Chris Brown, Chase Edge, Grant Garrison, Scott Detweiler, Michael Arnold, and Neil Baggett. Checkered flag will fall next time by for the R1 car. And it's here we go. It has failed. Riley Hickman wins it. Chase Washington, Eric Cooley, Chris Brown, Grant Garrison, your top five.